Welcome to Let's Get Planned. This is Rachel Banks. Let me share my passion of decorative planning, journaling, and all things crafting, which will include hauls and stationery sub unboxings. But before we get started, be sure to subscribe and hit that notification bell. Now, let's jump into this video.
Okay, guys, so I am super, super excited because today I am packing Patreon orders. Woo-woo. So it's my first set of Patreon orders. So for all my Patreons that signed up in the month of November, I am getting ready to ship out their orders today. So today is January the 15th. And a part of my Patreon, the $15 tier, which is the Planner Bestie tier, you get custom decorated spreads plus a bonus item. And whenever you sign up, so like let's say you sign up this month, the month of January, your order will go out on February the 15th, okay? So this is for the Patreons who signed up in December, and I'm super excited, guys. Before I jump into this pack with me, I kind of want to give a little background on my membership levels. So there are two tiers. There's a $5 tier where you get access to my private Facebook group, and then you also get access to my planner party, which we'll have through Facebook, which is a monthly thing. I send out weekly motivational text messages. I do a Patreon shout out here on YouTube, and you get exclusive Plan With Me videos. Okay, so there's a second tier, which is the $15 tier that I just mentioned a while ago. You'll get everything that you get in the $5 tier, plus you'll get the custom decorated spread and the surprise stationery item. Okay, so let's jump into packing my Planner Bestie Patron orders. Okay, so I'm super excited. So I have this covered just in case any of my patrons jump on and they just want to be surprised. I put this piece of paper here to kind of cover up what the surprise item will be, but let's jump right on into it. So I'm about to show the goodies, guys. So the first order that I'm going to pack here is Annette's order, and she requested an HP mini layout, and I created this spread. So I've already filmed the Patreon Plan With Me where I created this spread for Annette. Super, super cute, and includes purples and oranges and some also paper dolls. And so a part of me packing my orders is doing a quality check. So I look around the edges and make sure there are no stickers that need to be cut. I also make sure that everything is punched so that when Miss Annette gets her spreads, all she has to do is pop it in her planner. Okay, so I just check and make sure that there are no extra stickers overlay. So that's my quality check for the spread. And then I'm also going to include a stationery item, so a bonus item. Okay, so this month the stationery item is a sticker sheet that I created. So this is the first Let's Get Planned sticker sheet. Wink wink. So you'll be seeing more stickers coming from me, probably in my shop as well as in Patreon orders. Okay, so this is the first sheet right here. We have two stunning dolls, and you get your dolls in both brown and light brown. Okay, and then I also have this die cut right here, this laminated die cut, super super cute, of the doll. So that's the bonus item that goes in this order. And so I'm just gonna pack it in this plastic packaging just to make sure that you know, if the package gets rained on, that it doesn't mess up the actual spreads, because I'm putting paper items in here. So I have this paper wrapper that I'm gonna use. Also just packed up Miss Joanna's spreads and extra item too. And so now it's time for me to go to the mail to the post office and drop these in the mail. I'm going to put all of their information on here. And I'm super excited, guys. So thank you again for all my patrons and my subscribers. I appreciate you guys' support so very much. If you are interested in joining my Patreon, the link to the Patreon is below. Again, with the $15 tier, you do get that custom decorated spread plus a bonus stationery item. I know next month's item is going to be so hot. It is custom item that I sourced. So I sourced my first item and I'm super excited for you guys to see what's going to be in the box for next month, or in the package for next month. If you are new here and or have not yet subscribed, go ahead and subscribe to my channel and then click that notification bell so that you don't miss an upload. Okay, and to all my existing subscribers, I appreciate your support. Thank you so very much, and I will talk to you all soon.